Big round of applause to the St. Mary's Granite Church.